Jason Hoops at the Chesapeake Energy Arena, home of the Thunder here in downtown Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. And we're going to bring it to you live on 2K Sports. Welcome, everybody. Glad you decided to spend your Thursday night with us here at 2K Sports. With Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and our sideline reporter, Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan.
Yes, sir.
Thrilled to be back in Oklahoma City. The Thunder ready for that home court advantage.
Well, I don't know if these fans could be any more behind this team right now. The winning streak has captured this community's imagination. The level of enthusiasm, absolutely off the charts.
And the great atmosphere. You know, the fans have had a lot to cheer for lately, and it does come full circle. But their energy, I truly believe, is lifting this team to even greater heights.
And the Houston Rockets starting five. Everly and Harden, they're the backcourt. Ariza and Jones at the small and power forward. And it's Howard in at the center position. Here's Roberson. He averages about 5 points a game. And Beverly kicks to Harden. Good. Down to five on the shot clock. And it's sent back by Howard. Here's Harden. That's basket number two with his third shot off to a fast 2 for 3.
Defying that defensive effort.
And the other thing that's been equally as effective is the fact that they've gotten out on the fast break. A lot of points coming in transition.
Hammers the alley-oop through. Ball would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Yeah, that just added more to it.
And you know, guys, right now, they're starting to flatline, just hanging on here for dear life.
And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That is his first foul of the game. Deion Waiters checked in for Andre Robertson.
Deion Waiters.
Ariza dishes to Howard. Back to Ariza. It's Harden with the drive. Score the basket. His fourth. He's only missed one of his five shots tonight.
Purpose. The D hasn't been able to keep up.
Durant. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Enes Kanter comes in for Steven Adams. And it's Foy in for Serge Ibaka.
Boy, I tell you what. He does not look like your typical big man up there at the line. He has an excellent stroke and a percentage to match.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Beverly. Their block shot totals don't quite capture that great impact they really have defensively.
You know, and Akeem the Dream, certainly one of the greatest all-around players to have ever played the game. An endless array of offensive moves down low, no doubt. And defensively, his numbers speak for themselves. I mean, almost 4,000 career blocks, 2 Defensive Player of the Year awards, just a legendary low-post defender. And the Rockets have lost out on some free agent wars the past few years. They have remained competitive, but you wonder what could have been if they landed or kept some of those big names.
A rim rocker.
Look for a second like he might rip the cylinder loose.
I tell you what, that is some grown man strength on that attack.
So here's Westbrook. Terrence Jones making his last shot. Durant against Ariza. It's rebounded by Houston. And with the Rockets, it's no secret that they take a very analytical approach to team building. Greg, you and I talked about that. And Clark, you know, you wonder if that hurts them in free agency.
Well, you know, when your front office makes no qualms about viewing players as simply just assets, it can be a hard sell to a free agent. Get the layup, give them a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
And Oklahoma City making a change here. Morrow's checked in. Pass to Ariza. Back to Harden. Screen by Jones. It's Harden with the drive. And Durant sends it back. Up the floor. And Deion Waiters, the bucket on the end, assist by Durant.
Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control. Even though he's going at breakneck speed, he still maintains his body control.
Pulls up on the elbow. He squares up and sinks it. And that's 10 points for James Harden. All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. And when you consider how the Rockets are doing, guys, you know, what are your thoughts?
It's been about the pace. You can see they're going to try to keep this game in the open floor.
Yeah, and you know, it's been a tempo that they like, and they're getting some easy buckets in transition here.
Taking a look at the Rockets from deep. Morrow. Rockets with the rebound. Moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Warriors.
Yeah, major problems at the charity stripe.
Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Randy Ford. Singler passes to Adams. And that is good. Adams has got his first basket. Houston leading by 8. Westbrook against Terry. To the middle. It's stolen by Adams. Pushing it up. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play chance here for the Rockets. Jones checked in for Capella. Reza comes in for Corey Brewer. And it's James Harden in for Gaudlock. Harden's shot is good.
On the low block.
Yeah, but they better rally soon because they've given up 3 straight buckets in the paint. Ill-advised shot there, Clark.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
And so it's Houston with it. Westbrook with the steal. Jumps up. Throws down the breakaway jam.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
Capella dishes to Gaudelot. And some nice passing there by Houston. Knocked loose. Westbrook with the steal. At the elbow, it's Ibaka. Excellent D there from Beasley.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession. And this is why you need good defenders on the interior to contest shots.
Yeah, Greg, making every shot a hard one, even the shots in close.
Out of bounds, Houston takes possession.
I tell you what, he clearly had a brain freeze on that one. You might just as well keep going straight to the bench.
Looking at who's out there now for the Thunder. Cantor, he's checked in for Steven Adams. Durant comes in for Serge Ibaka. And it's Waiters in for Roberson. Thunder trailing by 6. Durant against Jones. No good from Durant. Rockets have gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6. Harden kicks to Howard. High post try. And Harden with the basket on the assist by Howard. 14 points for James Harden.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
And that'll be Oklahoma City as it goes out of bounds. Thunder retain possession.
Anthony Morrow.
And the Thunder with some changes. Anthony Morrow's checked in for Singler. And it's Foy in for Russell Westbrook. And Foy kicks to Durant. And good. And it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. Durant's got 8.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
Thunder trailing by 8. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Here's Harden. And that one hits back iron.
That's exactly how you have to defend him. He's a guy that the D needs to be aware of at all times.
The shot is off.
He's a hard man to keep
down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
Yeah, he was in attack mode from the word go. Came out very aggressively in that first half.
Take a look at his shot chart. It looks like the ink spilled right at the rim. No reason for him to settle for anything less.
Durant the three and Ibaka the four. Andre Robertson out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Adams in the center. That's Billy Donovan's five as we get going here in the second half.
Big guys going in there and challenging them like he did. But boy, that was a nice job.
Here's Harden. Jones kicks to Harden. It's hauled in by Adams.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Westbrook dishes to Ibaka. A three-pointer, no good. Houston leading by five. It's Harden with the drive. Harden draws the double. Here's Ariza. Misses the three.
Still a bit chilly from the field at the start of this third quarter. 1-4 so far.
And it's out of bounds. Oklahoma City able to retain possession. Rockets have gotten just one of their first four shots to fall since coming up the locker at the break. And it's Howard finishing it off.
His ball distribution tonight, just as good as it gets.
Yeah, it sure has been. I mean, all you have to do is look at the numbers. There's no line in those totals.
Now, here's Westbrook. He's got six.
And it doesn't even matter that he's surrounded on that possession. He's got the size to pull those boards down anyway.
For Oklahoma City, their last game was a loss to Golden State. He kicks it to Ibaka. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game, though, guys, those could be really important points.
Launches a three.
You know, 9 times out of 10, he's going to knock that one down. He'll spray that one on you.
Westbrook with it. And it's Howard picking him up.
Big pass on that one.
Looking at who's out there now for the Thunder. Ennis Kanter's checked in for Adams. Deion Waiters comes in for Roberson. And it's Foy in for Russell Westbrook. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here. Checked in. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
A three ball. And again, no good by Oklahoma City. Throws it up high. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Almost, but it rolls out. Houston leading by five. Floats one up. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. They just couldn't come out on top last time they took on the Rockets. That one was played down in Houston.
So, I mean, they've got to play with much more discipline tonight.
And it's the Rockets on the break. Outlets running. Stolen by Kanter. And Waiters with the step.
Quick hands on the steal and then just mad hops on the slant.
Great sequence for them defensively and Clark offensively.
Well, one usually leads to the other, Kevin. That's just good, aggressive, attacking basketball at both ends.
Obviously, a mix-up defensively.
20 seconds left in the third quarter. Ibaka goes in. Battles through traffic and lays it.
To the D without thinking twice about it.
Got a hand on it. There's the steal. The shot is off. And thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter of play is set to get rolling. It's been a close battle to this point. Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. So on the floor for Houston. They've got McDaniels. Beasley out there with Mateunis. Houston making some changes. Goudlock comes in for Mateunis. And it's Therrien for KJ McDaniels.
They're locked in from the charity stripe this half. Not a miss yet.
And trying to cut into this lead, they need every edge they can get.
Here's Terry. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. And both free throws good for Terry. Raiders on the wing. Puts it up. Rockets with the rebound.
And they continue to control the glass.
Guys, I think they've simply been the more physical team, and that's why they're ahead.
Capella. Raiders grabs the miss.
Well, he gets it in close, but you have to credit that stifling defense for forcing the miss.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, defense like that really increases the degree of difficulty.
Take now in the hustle stats for the Rockets.
Resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Westbrook can't get it to go. Rockets leading by 8. Beasley with a screen on Westbrook. Here's Terry. Crops in the layup for 2. Terry's got 6 points in the quarter.
Things kind of snowballed on him in that regard. This is a good time. Forget about going for the long-range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the hoop, my friend. Oh, take it to the hoop.
And how, Clark. Brilliant throwdown.
Just exerting his authority on that play.
Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. And a change for the Rockets. Patrick Beverley, he's checked in for Jason Terry. And here's Westbrook from the arc. It falls for his 5th field goal of the night. Now shooting 5 for 8.
He's definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. He's jumped center stage now.
Here's Harden. Blanketed by the D. He fights to the rim for the layup.
Yeah, and I'm glad, guys, he doesn't go overboard on that one and get a little too fancy.
Harden outside. Releases. Again, the miss by Harden.
And it's still a close game. I mean, despite the fact that they've struggled to compete on the board.
Yeah, you know, but down the stretch here, guys, they'll summon that extra effort to try and get it done.
Durant against Ariza. Just 5 to shoot. Durant dishes to Adams. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him. And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. And he ends up missing both free throws.
Yeah, I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second, despite being down.
That's exactly when you need to be aggressive, Greg. You know that. I mean, another good job, though, of drawing contact and getting to the free throw line.
Harden right side. And he gets it to go. And the Rockets lead by 10.
3 here for the Rockets.
You know, it's tough to put your finger on the deciding factor in this one, but I'd say that the shooting accuracy made the difference.
Shot quality and better overall shooting.
And so they'll be advancing their win total to 42 games.
A fantastic show. And what an amazing all-around game it was for James Harden. He was doing everything right, and the points came in bunches. Definitely had the hot hand.
So we see the Rockets taking the win here. They came in here and took care of business like they were the home team.
And Kevin, how about the mental toughness that this group showed? They were never rattled at all by the opposing fans.
And that about does it for the final game of the NBA regular season. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan.